Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is an update regarding the Tata Punch, which is Tata's most awaited micro SUV. So this short video is an update regarding the Tata Punch's color options. So lately the Tata Punch was spotted in a truck and it was also having a new color, which was somewhat brownish yellow or something, and the second one was a blue color, not this light blue, but this blue was somewhat darker and less shinier. And then the third one is a red color, and according to my research, the Tata Punch branding was colorful and the colors were Tata Punch's color options. Like the P was in red, and yes, red is also available in the Tata Punch. The second one, U, and this is somewhat greenish gray, I told you this color, and the N is the color, the dark blue, and the C is orange, which we still didn't spot. Hope we can see it in the future. The light blue is H and it's available. So this was the short video regarding the Tata Punch's color options. So that is it for today. If you like my video, share my video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I'll meet you in my next video. Thank you.